Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for another round to Jim Pesterone. It's 5-2, round one, underway. Here in Dover City, California, next to Box 2, right back from Boomer, as well as Team Jacqueline Fubias. These guys are not messing around.
Well, Chris Benedict starts this one much more aggressive than last fight. Both men have come out swinging, and swinging hard.
Good delivery.
Come on, Doug!
Donkey cover, I guess, with Blossom behind that one.
For a to the ring with the guy that's got 18 fights under his belt.
There we go, Doug! There we go!
These two men are hitting like they weigh a lot more than their weight class. No doubt about it. Long believe in the 140s, low 150s, welterweight, super welterweight. These guys are headlined by the heavyweights out there. You can hear the hits walk out.
Power and conviction.
Here we go, Doug!
And impressing early on. And Boo Boo's been in the front. Experience fighter now on his 18th time as steady as South Square. Low.
Come on, Doug, you got this.
Looks like we're running a little south of the border action right now. Technical play time out here. Both men made a touch range from the other one.
Oh, you got that, Doug. Come on.
Gotta move. Ruby stays while moving down the ancient. I want to move the duck and cover. And not give you any.
Come on, Doug. You got this. Move, Doug. Move.
10-second warning. The end of round one.
Ruby Axe.
Doug, heads up, Doug.
Straight to the head. Coming out, slugging. And there you go.